vehicles driven by a single white male, Adam Paul Tom, 57K, on a red Dodge Ram. He may be fleeing. We're currently westbound on McCain, approaching Spring Hill.
10-4. Yeah, I see you. I'm
going to
get behind you.
In moderate traffic, speed's only 28. Still westbound, approaching Flanders.
Audio General 163 for Home Depot. Listener lobby, calling it out. Simple. Listener Atlantis Road going northbound, speed is approximately 45. Roads are clear, still continuing northbound.
Charles 167
is still continuing northbound. Speed is 63. Traffic, moderate.
Charles 1 monitoring. Can we get ASP 05? 10-4. Baker 44, permission to be heard. 10-4.
Still continuing northbound, just past Terminal Road exit, still on 167, speed 75. Traffic moderate. Still continuing 167 northbound. Speed is 74. Traffic still moderate.
How many people are in the car yet?
One person in that vehicle. Traffic moving over for us, over
10-4 occupied one time, white male driver. Speed 78, it's past Wildwood exit. Continuing northbound, traffic's lightened up a little bit, speed 77, traffic is yielding, approaching Brockington. Back off my bumper a little bit.
We're still continuing northbound on 167. Speed is approximately 75. Still in the middle lane.
Charles 3, the advice Adam Paul Tom, 57 King, come back to a red Dodge Ram 1500, out of board.
10-4. If that's county, notify county. If it's Ward has a PD, notify them. That may be where we're going.
Approximately almost 80 light traffic.
white traffic.
What do you want me to call it?
You go ahead, I'm not familiar with this area.
Okay, well, Baker 44, we're still northbound on 67-167, approaching Red Bend. We're in the center lane. There is moderate traffic. Traffic is yielding. There is 68 miles an hour, continuing northbound, approaching Red Bend. Northbound on 67-167, got state involved here just before the Red Bend Road exit, still in the center lane.
Hey, as ASB catches up, let him get in front.
Dollar back off.
Good morning.
State police is in the lead. We're in the outside lane, continuing northbound towards Main Street at 67-167.
Charles 3, I'll go ahead and take over secondary, calling it. Continuing northbound. The passing Redmond exit, exit 9. TVI, TVI, TVI. Yeah, he caught himself. We're going back northbound. Continuing northbound, 67 in the outside lane. Speed's 85. Driver, suspects are driving a little more urgency, light, medium traffic. Continuing northbound, speed approximately 85. Approaching Gregory Street. Moved over the outside lane, passing Gregory Street. Medium traffic. Moved back to the outside lane. Got caught up in some traffic. Wrecked out. Wrecked out. Took off again. ASP still in the lead. 901 there, 67 northbound. Just past mile marker 10. TVI is going to be successful just prior to the Air Force base. Go ahead and start local fire and medical just in case.
Or that person you fucking hit. L3, 1015, 1064.
How's this thing turn us? Hey, wait. Cooper, driver side door.
We are about a half mile shy of the Air Force Base exit, 67 North. Hey, we can turn medical, right? We can turn medical. Charles, we can turn medical. What if that was a fire? Just a bunch of sparks. All right, let's get him up.
That's why he's running.
Yeah. All right. Sit up. Okay.
Put this leg underneath you. Anything else on you? Huh?
I mean, we're going to find it, so if there's anything else on you, say it.
Depot today, Mr. Wood. Did they get their stuff back? I have not called for a record. Mr. Wood. Appreciate it. Yeah, just looking good.
Where did you find that at? Front pocket. Okay.
Ken, do you have a tow sheet?
Center.
All the information is probably in the call notes.
Okay.
Except for that, he might need that. There's his wallet. Don't lose his wallet. They go through his property. Who does? You didn't get your tire fixed?
It's flat.
Yeah.
Yeah, she just went and got that tire replaced.
I'll write him a couple tickets. Excuse me. Charles Craig.
Charles Craig.
Sir, can we make contact with our caller at Home Depot and see if anything is taken today that we need to be looking for in this truck?
I just got my tire fixed. Yeah, both of them. No, this is a different tire. I just got it done. That's why I went to his thing. He's going to be like, I just fixed it.
Yeah, you just came from here. I ran over something.
They're about to close, so I'm trying to
I know.
I was literally about to hand you what they gave us, and I said, oh, nope, he hit it, never mind. I was surprised you got on the first hit. I said, oh.
Yeah,
because
usually it's 5 or 6. Right.
No, he did. I mean, the first one went.
You all right back here, my man?
No.
What's wrong?
Ribs.
I'm sorry?
My ribs.
I can't understand.
My ribs.
Your ribs? You need an ambulance for your ribs?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Alright. Yeah, man.
I was just trying to take the car back to the house. And he told me, I knew I was going to jail. But they didn't say to know where the car was.
Well, now you're taking it back.
No, I ain't doing nothing.
The old metal, man.
Hey, people went and hit me. I was just going right up here to get
the blue lights come on.
I know.
You know you're going to
jail
for last time.
Yeah, I mean, that's
crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know.
Do we cancel?
I think, did we get
one?
Cool.
So, I guess they did
their
thing, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they did too.
Hey, that first one, I was surprised he made that one. I thought he was going to go.
1708 North Poplar Street, having 914 in progress. I have a Stewart white t-shirt, jeans, and a 914 with collar.
I have 3930.
1505. Adam 3. Okay. I have a B&E auto Arrington apartment, so it's timed out as well.
10-4.
Baker 24. Ten four.
Go ahead and show me on short 17.
10-4, 15-06.
Yeah. Zero first. Did all this. Yeah, you got it. 71 for a suspect vehicle, but one of our patrol units.
Gerald, so we've contacted the suspect vehicle. We'll contact him again for the patrol unit. Baker 46.